This is what much of New South Wales Class 1 and Class 2 prime cultivation land looks like right now. Devastated by floods, it is unlikely to return to productive capacity for at least 12 months. And this is what slightly more elevated prime cultivation land at Glanmire looks like right now, still producing and contributing to our local and state economy. A solar plant on this land would wipe out precious cultivation land when we need it most.